And now I can only think of orcs saying, here we go again.
Let me go Jaeger, I guess. We put down some Jaegs to stop the fuses, which will probably be inevitable.
Probably. They should have had an April Fool's Day where Jaeger's ability was to get junk on Jaeger bombs.
Now, the April Fool's Day should have been when Fuse plants a charge, the charges come out the other side towards them.
Oh, God. April Fool's Day, paintball.
You know, they should bring back the brightly colored fluorescent blood splats. Those were good.
Oh, yeah. Actually, a good April Fool's Day would to switch up attacker and defender sides. Like, what operators want what?
That would be so messed up, but kind of interesting, yeah.
Impact grenades on attackers would be interesting.
And being able to barricade and reinforce walls as attackers.
Just lock them in a room?
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Okay, where are they going to fuse from?
I saw a video on, or a GIF on Reddit. It was the best Montane ever. He put a diffuser down on a plane in the cargo room. You know, the one with that little secret hallway. And he made a hole and walks into the hole, and Pulse just reinforces the wall and locks him in there.
10 seconds to insertion.
Hey, snipe that circus.
Drone has located the
There's armor.
Container.
Yeah, oh, I forgot to tell you guys. Hey, armor!
Apparently.
Thanks for the points.
Device plate.
Deploying barricade! Razor wire is deployed.
They're out front.
They just broke this. They're right down here. They're right down here where we're marking. It's a shield fuse. Shield fuse. They
careful
just smoked down
out
here.
That
glass
door.
Is probably gonna come in. The glass got me.
Right. Hey, Peacock. Right down there. Here. There's somebody propelling.
Oh. Just. Oh my God.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. They've ceased attempting to secure the container. Biohazard container securing pause. Take out the hostiles.
Glass is really low. He's downstairs.
Ash is in the library? Wait, no, that's not the library. Yeah, she's marked. Watching the corner.
Take her down!
She just shut the cam.
Op 4 is securing the container.
Damn.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
I missed Glass and shot a gadget from our team.
That's okay. Oh, well, it was tricky. Being sniped from outside, repelling.
Not very often do you actually see Not very often do you see people doing repelling and actually killing people.
Okay, how many people do we have there? 3 speed. Capitao, Hibana, Ash, and IQ, right? That's 4. So go Ash. So we only have 4 3 speed operator attackers, right? I guess you could have a team that is 4 3 speeds. It's not bad. Recruits
you
are
2
speed.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
I mean, if you really want to, you could rush it one pretty badly. You know what it was. And we spawned pretty close to it.
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Yeah, I don't like the library as a secure room. Because it's so fucking huge, to defend it.
Yeah, I think it's one of the better ones, but classroom is maybe easier. Who knows?
I'm definitely going to add
biohazard container located. Proceed with location.
Let's see if they have any external castle barricades that you want me to ash, because we don't have a sledge. Are you breaking something? Okay, that was you. Okay, not seeing any external castle barricades yet. They might all be internal. Yeah, I'm thinking they're all internal.
I heard something over there, maybe?
Yeah, so did I.
You watch that angle, I'm gonna keep going.
I got him. He's right here.
Do you have a breach of charges, or...?
No, yeah, I have a...
Give me a second, I'll catch up to you guys. Breach that.
Oh shit, sorry.
I picked it up. What the fuck?
How did that kill you?
He picked it up.
Literally.
Oh, you picked it up?
How the fuck do you pick it up?
With G. To throw it back at your enemies.
I didn't know that.
Oh.
And it wouldn't let me throw it again.
Well, that was a fail. That's all my fault. I was trying to blow it up with a grenade.
I didn't know you could pick up grenades.
You can pick them up and throw them back, yeah. It's kind of a sick feature. I've only done it once in the entire time I've been playing Siege, which is a long time.
That timing was so weird.
I was like, what just happened?
Like, why? I have a grenade, okay, it's fine. Wait, why is the... Oh, shit, it's...
Fuse, I'm dead. You're all alone. Castle came up behind me.
Go in!
I didn't notice the Jaeger.
I believe!
No, don't go in. Don't go in. Move. Move to a different angle.
Where do you think he is? Here.
Do you have a drone left? I still got some jammers. Be careful.
My objective, just go in.
Yeah, maybe have your drone cover your rear, and we can watch it for you, and then you go in that way.
Alright. Just set it, like, here?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Someone is covering it, right?
Yeah, I'm locking it right now.
Secure the room. Protect the bio container.
Nice!
Securing the container once the
looks
threat
like
is
he was
good.
Op 4 eliminated.
He showed up right behind the desk. Good job. Nice clutch. We're getting some close rounds. This is working so far.
I still haven't killed anybody.
Do you guys think we're going to need more Jaeger for their fuse or something else?
I mean, I can just jam.
Okay.
Right.
I'll keep Jaeger then. Well, jamming probably won't stop all the fuse points, right? You can't jam them all.
Probably not.
If you
barricade the
walls
room.
Too.
We need to protect the biohazard
right?
container.
Okay, I'm not gonna put any Jaegers on the bottom floor, okay? So I'll stay down there.
I love Samira's shotgun for destroying drones.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container. Reservoir
going up.
Camera initiated.
I swear to God, there's a small ass tiny part right between the two reinforcements on a wall that if you look at it while trying to place a mirror wall, it says no.
Stay clear of ADS line of fire.
Sounds like they're already on the roof. Oh, front door. Montane. Right there.
Okay, going up!
Watch out for smoke. It's probably glass.
Montane coming at you, Will.
The door has been barricaded. He has back to me, too.
Did you get him already?
No, I should have killed him.
Is he still over there somewhere?
Yeah, he's still over there. If you come down, if you go around.
Okay. You mean if that...
Here, I'll go around him. You stay there. Or, no. I don't know.
God damn it.
They just fused into this room next to our room. They're upstairs fusing. Be careful.
Montane's barely alive. No free will. Go now. Never mind. Oh.
I can't go around.
Interrogation.
Move your ass. Good job, Tatava.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Good job, lads.
Oh, oh shit.
That sucked.
Yeah, it did.
I saw that puck land in your screen, too.
Yeah, just stick together.
They probably got that Montane.
Peacock, you want to castle that this doorway?
Castle.
I mean, I'll go reinforce it. You watch these. As a reinforce it. I mean, barricade. They just threw some. Oh god, smoke downstairs. Glasses.
Yeah.
Oh god. He just shot at me. What? Where did he shoot you from?
They ceased attempting to
down there.
Someone just broke the barricade upstairs. To your right, Haggard.
Mirror window's not useful.
Yeah, well, that's about most.
No, I mean, you can't help it. It's just there's some blocking in this part of the map, that's all. It would be useful if they tried to come in.
Glass tried to say hello.
God damn it, Glass.
Someone's getting shocked.
Where are they?
Downstairs.
Downstairs.
Yeah, main floor. Yeah.
There's three of them.
Oh my god, there's... I'm so screwed.
That sounds like at least one person's 15 seconds upstairs. Left.
They're coming upstairs. You got
remember,
this,
you can...
Man.
You can
yeah,
shoot
with
the bookshelf,
too. Angle.
And the other one's upstairs, I think.
He's on stairs, too.
Nice.
Oh my god.
How did I survive?
Haggard with the clutch tonight. Jesus.
We got those hacks turned on.
I'm just spraying and praying.
They didn't even hit you.
I didn't even expect to survive.
Somehow they all decided to take 1v1s against you.
I must have gotten lucky that you guys had injured them earlier, and while I had full health, I guess, and they didn't hit me.
If they were smart, one of them would have flanked you.
Because I was 3 speed, I mean, it wouldn't take many bullets to take me down. Only 1 armor. Okay, I guess I'll go Ash again. That should be good.
I haven't played Buck in a while. Might as well try it again.
Buck's fun.
Buck Wild.
Oh yeah, Buck Wild. Buck Naked.
Find the biohazard container location.
Looks like it's where we were.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
No, It's next
to the classroom again.
It's where they were last time.
Oh, they got the trippy traps.
Hide your drones. We got them all scanned.
The tricky traps.
5 seconds to go.
Pulse killed a jammer by trying to kill a drone.
Nice.
Okay, I'm gonna look. Let me know if you see any external castles. Oh wait, they don't have castle.
It's a pulse.
Yeah, we got pulse.
So no, Freewell, how are you liking IQ? Are you using her LMG?
Datafa, can you? Oh crap! No, don't! Never mind. I wanted Datafa to.
Sorry.
Where did they get you?
Ooh, I killed
where one. Did that come from?
Titus, you want me to throw in another?
Oh, I injured somebody. I've already thrown both my frags and I injured somebody.
Okay. You want me to throw in a smoke or just leave it, Tite? Look out, that's you.
Sorry. How did that kill? That shouldn't have killed
that
from
was
that
a bit
distance.
Far away. I should have shot.
Yeah, that should not have killed. I'm watching that. That should not have killed.
Oh, well, that worked at least. Get rid of the pulse. Someone's spawning with an external cam.
Yep.
I could throw a drone in there.
I don't quite see the cam either.
Oh, crap, that killed me. I thought I shot
man,
him.
Just me again?
Yeah, sorry.
I don't know if I can pull it off.
I should have let the barricade stay up and let you use it. I'm sorry.
Your she's still up.
Is that the window we opened up that they killed me through? Nice.
I don't know why I'm reloading again. Where is this camera at?
You could easily kill three people in 90 bullets.
To your right, I believe. All farther right.
I don't know where the cameras are on this map. I cannot see.
Oh. It's this main camera.
Oh man, they just rebarricaded and you don't have any left. You got 1 minute. You got a drone?
I do, but I don't know if it's gonna work this time.
You can safely drone if you go up to the roof before you start droning. Well,
I just mean getting it thrown in.
30 seconds, man.
Yep, I'm.
I'm gonna run out of ammo.
He was below you.
Oh, I gotcha.
15 seconds.
I might just have to drop in, huh?
Yep.
10 seconds remaining.
Well,
jump
shit.
Jump off!
Yeah, you
outside just the pistol, you. Look at that guy. Okay, that was a pretty neat ending to the round. Good try, everyone. We almost did it. I got killed stupidly by C4. And Buck got killed by bullshit C4 explosion radius.
Both of those were kind of bullshit.
Did they?
I agree, they were bullshit.
Okay, what do we need most? Jammers, maybe? Or should I go Jaeger again? I'll go Jammers.
I was gonna say, I wouldn't worry about any of that too much.
Okay, just be careful. We don't have Jaeger, so watch out for fuses.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
What is this fuckery?
Because, what? Fuck you.
What the hell is this?
Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Please fix.
Fix.
Alright. I'm gonna blow out the hatches. I got the shock drone.
I'm gonna reinforce that one.
5 seconds to insertion.
Yeah, I got it. No, I don't. I'm out.
Drone has located the biohazard container.
Oh, there's this one that I wanted to shoot out.
Okay. Ready. I forgot. I gotta start reading.
I'll get these over here.
Okay.
Position device. Place device.
That is sneaky.
Sounds like they might be on the roof again already. Did anybody hop on cams?
No, sorry. Quick. They took out main gate cam, so spawned main.
Yeah, they spawned front.
Yeah, not getting them in any external cams.
Where'd that come from?
From the window upstairs. That's in the room right next to us.
From this window, yeah. From the room, just the window in this room.
I just pinged it.
Swapping mags.
Is anyone on the point besides me and Peacock?
Negative.
Okay, I just heard them break a barricade. Oh. They broke that barricade once.
Eastern half covered off, though. I think there's one guy upstairs on the east here.
Got my thing.
Hibana. Hibana just tried to Hibana something.
Got Hibana.
Thanks.
I'm liking this P90 right now.
Okay, be careful if you go downstairs. They still have the bottom downstairs.
Watch out, Zitafa. There's a guy in there somewhere. Oh, they broke the window in the room to the past you, east of you.
All right.
So I think one may have gone in.
A drone coming in, Peacock.
Here, I'll scout it.
Reloading.
They're blooping in again over here. They destroyed the metal shield.
There's only two of them left.
I think he just shot it out and didn't actually do anything.
Okay.
Did you get the shock drone?
I got the shock drone.
I missed one.
Free Will, be careful. They looped through that window. Never mind.
I just want to get pistol kills towards my pistol achievement.
interrogation.
Op 4, last op standing.
There's only one guy. This is like a repeat of the last round, except it's
a...
Hey!
I
mean, not a
Twitch. This is an exact repeat. Oh, that was beautiful.
All right, yeah. I'm gonna smoke a cigarette really quick. I'll be right back. Go ahead and queue without me.
Okay. That was a good good match, everyone.
Yeah, it was.
That pistol. Man, we were watching that play so hard. Everyone had, like, strategic, spread out, roaming zones and everything, and it all came down to Twitch on a roof getting pistoled.
Well, there was that interrogation, which helped a lot. I should have gotten her before I jumped out, actually. She was repelling, and I had an easy shot on her.
Yeah, doesn't matter. You finished it off in the way that most closely resembled the previous round, so. New round starting.
That's true.